Escalante, far post, he's there, and it's in! Dominick Zator! What a response! Dreamland stuff!
It's crazy, I'm so proud of him. Like, the guy was just a beast. You watched him, we all watched how dominant he was, so I'm really proud of him. It's crazy to know that I actually played alongside him. But yeah, he deserves all the credit he's getting.
Acts is like an example, a goal that you can look up to set to, because he's really probably one of the best players that played in U Sports for soccer, so. It's definitely you can look at him as a real leader.
It's huge because most players that are at that next level, for example, they always look towards Europe and stuff, and it's really difficult to make that huge move to Europe and get in contact with them. So having a domestic league like the CPL, I think it's been needed, and it's huge that it's now implemented.
It's kind of amazing how, like, watching it grow, because a year ago I didn't think it'd be much, and then I look at it now and there's a lot of talent there, and it's a great next step for Canada soccer. Like, it gives university students an objective to go further, because a lot of us, you know, we finish our 5 years and we're done. So now that we have an outlet, it's kind of nice, and it pushes us to continue playing the sport.
It's always in the back of my mind, you know. You start to have a good run, and you never know where you might end up in a few years. But yeah, it's definitely a huge thing for the city and for Canada in general with going forward with the soccer programs.
CPL provides another outlet for younger players to develop, for players to just emerge and get even opportunities to go eventually to Europe later in their career or even down to the MLS. But it's definitely something that was needed in Canada, and I feel like is huge, especially also since they have this link with U Sports now with the draft and stuff. So it gives, like, maybe people that thought their career was done, once again, another outlet to pursue professional soccer.
Goal from Dominick Zator.
Just to know that there was someone of that level and that quality playing at Dinos one time makes me, like, understand how prestigious it is to be here, and like basically grateful the fact that I have this opportunity to play.